This was me, my first time in China. Just kidding. This was me. So young. So short. The second guy in this still owes me a photo. There I am, traveling on trains, so full of wonder, great skin. This is me, several years in. Rashes every spring. It got pretty bad. Then I was gone. And now? I'm back in Hong Kong. Truth be told, it's still complete chaos. But I'm determined not to let it affect my skin. The problem is, Chinese and face masks do not suit my skin. So I have to go on a hunt to find the perfect face mask.
Chinese stuff.